off this game pretty well.
Jesse King working around Peyton Rezanka, the San Diego-born native, and it's Hayden Dixon with the first goal of the night.
It's a moment. And the buzz from San Diego's defense, they really like what he brings to the table.
Stott scores! First of the season for San Diego belongs to number 83, Austin Stott. But Berg, Johnny on the spot, and he's robbed by DelBianco. Now watch out at Shane Simpson on the home run pass by himself. Simpson sticks it past Christopher O'Riglieri. Stotts. Jackson goes to get it. Still 5 seconds, and Stotts beats DelBianco low. Stotts finds Curtis Dixon. Courier comes out to defend him. There's a heavyweight matchup, and Dixon scores on the far corner dive.
New team is exciting as it begins a new chapter of his career. Congrats on 200 to him, guys.
Stotts at the buzzer with 1 second on the shot clock. The San Diego short man unit strikes again. Dixon. LeClaire comes over to cut him off. Behind the net, Kyle Jackson, oh. Airborne for the goal. The scoring column tonight. Berg also looking for his first. LeClaire scores. What a handle on the crease by Trey LeClaire. His second puts the Seals back in front. Things down. The scoring has picked up in the third. LeClaire for Dixon. Quarter, I should say. That is what's so dangerous about this team in purple. Now Pace takes one back. Four for Tyler Pace. Third quarter, he handles the ball with Wesley Berg. Now Dixon for Berg. Beats DelBianco. On that PK and did not surrender a power play goal. That changed the game. Now Domi over DelBianco for the goal.